Due to the makeup of the envelopes, they are best fed with the automatic adjustment to the thickness of the different material. Again, I'll start the counter. You can see the material is fed in the hopper. I've fed it again with the plastic side down. It seems to give better grip. And now we can see the machine and the adjusted automatically compensating for the different thickness. And the item's arriving in the delivery. And again, I haven't zeroed the clock, so this time we have 120 as our total.